Hello, my name is Manoj Naudiyal. Welcome to my life page. Today, I'll be speaking about technological entrepreneurship. But before I do that, let me give you a brief introduction about myself. I did my schooling from Kendra Vidyalaya, Dehradun. After that, I moved to Delhi and did my bachelor's in computer application from Guru Gobind Singh Indraprastha University. From there, I got my first job with Wipro Technologies, Banglore. Now, in parallel to my job, I also completed my MS in software engineering from BITS Pilani. Now, that was as far as my formal education was concerned. Now, coming to my professional experience, I have got 15 years of work experience. Entrepreneurship is a way of thinking. It's a mindset. I don't categorize it as a profession. मेरे हिसाब से ये नहीं है कि आपने एक कंपनी खोली, टीम हायर करी, प्रोडक्ट बनाया, मार्केट में गए, एक बिजनेस चला, वो एक एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप है. You have to have an optimistic view towards your business and your life in general. Because business में आपको ये नहीं मालूम when you are going to get success, right? एक बिलीव होना चाहिए कि होगा, अच्छा होगा, मेरा बिजनेस चलेगा, थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा लेकिन चलेगा. सो छोटी मोटी चैलेंजेस आए तो आप उससे परेशान ना हो. The first and foremost thing is leadership skills. और लीडरशिप स्किल्स के अंदर बहुत सारी चीजें आपकी आती हैं, जैसे डिसीजन मेकिंग. अब डिसीजन मेकिंग एज अ लीडर आपको एवरी डे डिसीजंस लेने पड़ते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आपका प्रोडक्ट है, आपको एक अपॉर्चुनिटी दिख रही है कि क्या हम इसको स्केल करके दूसरी ज्योग्राफी में चले जाएं. एज ए टेक्नोलॉजी कंपनी, वी आर एबल टू क्रिएट एन इम्पैक्ट टू थाउजेंड्स ऑफ लाइफ्स आउटसाइड. यू नो, जस्ट अ ब्रिलियंट प्रोडक्ट where people have been using our product for their day-to-day need, day-to-day business accounting need, and their lot of, you know, time complexity has been reduced. The first challenge is hiring talent. थोड़ा सा पहले भी बताया था. As a startup, and typically when you are starting up in tier 2 cities like Dehradun, यहाँ पे अच्छा talent hire करना थोड़ा difficult होता है. Reason में भी दो तीन रीजंस हैं. एक तो अच्छा एक इंजीनियरिंग ग्रेजुएट वो बड़ी सिटीज की तरफ मूव कर जाता है, तो वो भी एक लैक ऑफ टैलेंट पूल बन जाता है. आई एम अ मॉर्निंग पर्सन, सो आई लव टू स्टार्ट लिटिल अर्ली, यू नो, एट द मॉर्निंग टाइम वेयर आई गेट माई टाइम. आई रिफ्लेक्ट अपॉन, यू नो, how am I doing, what my plans are going to be. That's my time, so where I basically plan out my day and plan out my business in general. So that special time that I get, and then after that I move on to my office. Now in office, there is no one certain way I spend my day. It's based on the different priorities, but if I have to categorize it, then I would say, you know, up near about 25% of my time I spent with my product design team, future plans of the company, and strategically, you know, creating strategies for the future growth of the company. So that's how typically I spend my day. Well, I hope I have been able to give you a balanced overview of the technological entrepreneurship. Thank you very much.